football is just everything, Richard. And what I mean by everything, just like eating, sleeping, it's like a religion, it's like work. Honestly, it's everything. It's like we have a bad day at school or a bad day at home, and you just come to the pitch and it's like you feel amazing. You just feel like you have everything in this world and it's in your hand. When you come to that pitch, you just have fun, smile on your face, and leave happy.